Let's go!
Unless we have to.
Yep.
Hey! They're gonna bring in the big guns if you kill civilians!
Zach, no one back here package though.
Don't play.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
This place will have cameras. Be careful.
Oh, just
you want a massacre here?
No, someone's from the bank is questioning.
No, he's fine. He's looking at me. We're good. I didn't know. As long as States gets that dead body out of
there. I don't know about it.
When States just says he's good, then we're done. Sitch, what are you doing?
There's a civilian just sitting here. That's
what I'm saying. There might be a guy coming out. Alright, I'm preparing. Placing jammer. Nope.
That red ladder will get you onto the roof.
Down on the ground, people. Everybody shut up.
Get
hey.
You stay where you are.
Your response time is outstanding.
Stay down, everybody. Stay down. Imagine a field or something.
Twitch and you're down.
On the ground.
Nobody
get
go
down
anywhere.
On the ground.
Fuck.
Stay down.
Follow me.
Lie on the ground.
Carino.
Stay still.
Dumb bitch.
I'm giving you a great story for parties here, y'all.
I got a key card.
You got one of the key cards. Now find the other one.
Come with me.
Get off your phone.
Got the second key card.
Great. Two key cards. That's what we need. Get to work and open that vault.
Stay where you want.
Eyes on the PM.
There we go. Green
I'm going to go get
I want to see the manager's face when those doors swing wide open.
Follow me.
Stay still.
Remember, just stay in the building until they get close enough that we can
follow
take them out right in front. Who's at the phone?
Lie on the ground or move and be in it.
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through.
Sunshine, not the time.
This is Mortimer at the bank. Your money is safe. Now, how can I help you?
Yeah, how much money do I got there? How much?
Right. Guys, when I start rolling, I'm going to throw the first bag I see out so you guys can get it.
2 minutes, 2 months.
Sewers, no matter what.
2 minutes, guys.
Can you see the right? Yeah.
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through.
Is he inside?
No, he's outside.
Minute to go. One mic.
He already spotted me, so.
All right.
No, it's fine.
One more minute till the time lock opens the
bar. You can go get body bags. It looks like there's still some over there.
I got. Yeah, but I. Because I'm gonna be inside the drill. Doesn't matter.
Zach,
I don't wanna be the one
do you need body bags?
I have one body bag.
All right, you got a guy. You got two people coming from the left side.
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through. This is Robert's bank. How may I help you today?
This is Hillary over at GenSec. Just checking in. Is Barney there?
Fucking Barney.
Barney
dude,
is not available
six.
Right now.
Yeah.
Can I take a message?
Should we take them all out?
We got to.
Tell him his ass is on
go.
The line if he isn't available for the regular time lock check.
Take the one that's the farthest.
Right. He got called into a meeting with a big account. He's doing a great job.
Well, look. I'm gonna send some guys over there to check on
this. Alright, GenSec's coming. And you know there's gonna be a shit ton of fucking people when you guys come. We got more people coming from the lab.
Hold on, I'm gonna let him come closer. Hey, I gotta go in, it's freaking second.
We got two people coming from the left, and there's fucking dead bodies everywhere. Stay away from the guy.
Here we go. Vault is open. Get to work on bagging that cash.
Drop! Yeah, this is it.
I'm in the bag.
Come on.
I'm going to get body bags.
Front leaning rest. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
Sunshine.
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me.
I got someone got the phone. Stace got the phone. Go get any more. She's got questions.
Oh shit! Someone get this guy. I got him. Are you gonna? I'll kill him. You gotta bag him. I can't bag him. I can't bag him either. Switch with Marcus. Marcus, can you bag him?
Yeah, I've got two.
All right, I'll stay by the phone while we wait.
We got GenSec from the right. Someone call.
Zach, go.
There's a civvy there. Coming.
Just checking in. Standard procedure in my old job.
Get the car. Right here.
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through.
Oh, she got the phone?
Yeah.
Are you guys good over there?
Good afternoon, yeah. Robert's bank. This is Randolph.
Morris, go across the street, get some body bags.
Yeah.
Never mind, never mind.
Court.
Okay.
I was in Mexico
and
this guy. Yeah.
Damn it.
Zach, stay over. States, go grab more body bags.
See if you can come bag this guy. 40 seconds.
We gotta bag all these fuckers. Which one? This guy right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll just save that.
Alright, I got it. Us three go get more body bags.
30 seconds.
I don't see any civilians, so banker moves fast.
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through.
Someone's gonna need to get in here soon and get this.
For sure, Mortimer at Robert's bank. I'd be happy to assist.
So I'm trying to body that guy.
So two cameras see the Payday gang walk into a bank.
Fuck. The lady from the left, I'm waiting for her to get closer.
Oh my god, did you see that?
I don't think I have a body bag, though.
Oh my god, a target camera.
Zach, do you have a body bag?
Robert's appreciating the chance to talk to you.
I have some ties, though.
No, we're not tying. Morris just has to drill fast. Wait for this, whatever. Wait for her to get closer,
yeah.
And then we can kill her right here.
This is the spot.
I'm in.
Get down.
One of you guys answer the
hey,
phone and
bag.
Pass me through.
I'm gonna throw this into the
car. How may I help you today?
Wanted to ask you guys if you offer finance.
Someone from the right.
I'm putting you through to our CEO.
Sunshine, go.
Please
you're
hold.
Gonna have to stand there and watch.
Now get down. Follow me.
Morris, when you get a bag, throw it.
I already threw one out.
Oh, did Stace get it?
Yeah. We only need the one. I'm not going to rush because it takes too much time for me to do that.
Good job, boys. That's enough to call this one a success.
Morris, if we hear the cops, if the guy, police chief says he's coming, we got to go.
Yeah, well,
take your time getting it out. if anything, Morris, even if you trip the alarm,
yeah,
we'll still have enough time.
Well, we can get to the sewer, doesn't matter.
Yeah.
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through.
Who's at the phone?
Robert's bank?
Captain Rogers here. We got a call from your private security firm. They have some concerns. So for everybody's safety, I'm routing some officers to your location.
He just did. I'm routing officers.
All right.
Yes.
Expect
after
company,
we
gang.
Kill the officers.
Yeah, because then he asked, he's not getting answers from me.
Alright, well, Morse is almost done. He's got one or two more runners left. So once he starts throwing the bags, we're going to start a train and get the fuck out of here.
Okay,
let me know if
you guys need one more.
I'm watching.
We got a lot of bags.
Alright, that's fine. Yeah, you do. Holy shit.
Damn.
Hurry up. Tell me how many guys come when they do. I got the phone. And pass me through.
This is Robert Spank. How may I help you today?
Okay, so I'm going to start. How many?
Three.
More, start out.
I can't.
And I want to move.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Hold on. Wait.
One moment. Go.
I got this guy.
I got the armored guy.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. We don't need to answer the call?
No.
Alright, Stage, you watch. Here, train. We got bags. Watch, how many more?
One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through. Everything is fine. This is the bank. What do you want?
I need to talk to someone about my 401k.
Leave it to me. I can certainly help you with that.
And this last one?
Yeah, we're completely empty here.
Alright, throw this bag just in case. No, just throw it.
I can't now. It's delayed, remember? On your screen, you're alive. There's a bag right here. We're good, that's it. We get all the ATMs?
Yeah.
Yeah, gonna get mine and yours and yours.
Oh, Warriors lost their first game.
Nice approach. Jet said we'll have a lot of explaining to do. Let's define this and lay low.
How many bags did we lose last time? Should we try Shadow Raid again? Not on DEATHWISH.
Alright,
middle, see if I get a color this time.
Oh, I missed two maps.
Yes! You
go with
the fucking middle one, dog.
It took me, I always go with the middle one and never gave me anything, so I was like, I don't know, I'm gonna try something new.